surgery done, so it's probably going to be a little tinner, but you need to be able to breathe in there. Now, what your body will do because you've had surgery is to avoid pain is you'll shut this part down. That's not good because that's where you're going to have problems later on. You need to be able to breathe deep into your diaphragm. So your diaphragm, as it contracts, it's going to push all your guts down and it's going to turn on all these deep muscles, okay?